Okay, finish the polish as well. As clear as possible. So I really like this use conjunction here. Turn. Other side. You know, used to be we put this stabilizer. This is Cytan Tidrat. But we did not put any stabilizer. This one too is incredible. So it's monolithic. We made a hybrid bar design after that, top and bottom. So we mirror and live block from the BND dental in Utah. So I'll cut it. I was coloring this one. module back. Okay, occlusion view. Okay, so we're going to make it more thicker. All the way here, thicker, thicker, thicker. The screw channels make it more thicker, is okay. Higher, thicker. Especially this. Thicker. Okay, now underneath. Okay, so good conjunction, but make the more thicker the whole limbal side. Hybrid bar with the zirconia, which is tight, tight and tight, right? Cases. It's like that, drop it. So we're going to cement through. Manually slick, fit it in. Is another great cases, which is Titan Tidirect. We made the titanium, the frame, and from here, and let's make sure the all the passive draw first. Okay, so first we have to design hybrid bar and types, make the frame underneath, which means the top of this, so we're going to cement together. Side. So, and whenever you they fit, it's not only snug fit, okay, but also the unique part is underneath here is very good margin integrity, okay, especially lingual. All right, so that's the best part. So then we're trying to protect it, the upper, which is the another oral four types, zirconia, and this is another alternations types. And fabricated. So now, so we're going to show this how to cement, and then that can go from there. It's pretty light, and the mic have to make the X, you know, the old scratch down there. We don't need the anodizing, polishing, and then cement it just like that. And then we can show them to find the wall, like here. Okay, so even though we make this good case, I mean, slim, it's cool. Thank you. finish the polish as well, as clear as possible. So I really like this here, conjunction areas. It's very close. That's good. And just a little bit overlapping. Otherwise, this is beautiful. Monolithic cornea restorations. This. So trying to protect it as much as possible. And on top of this, this is this good soft, like a. Like that. Okay, thanks for watching.